Hello and welcome to another Let's Try series by Immortal Mark. This is Paperboy. Now, I only ever played Paperboy on the Sega Master System, so I'm actually going to give this a go. It's not too bad, actually. I think I prefer the Master System version, though. I thought I'd give this a bit of a go and just see what we can get up to. Right, so select different... there's no point. Yep, player one start, fire away. Right, we've got three streets. The Daily Sun. So we've got Easy Street, Middle Road, or Hard Way. Hard Way. Easy Street it is. Now, the way... I'll pause it for a sec now. The way you can tell which customers are yours and which are not are done by the colour of the houses, which is weird. Like, if I went to tell the paperboy that I don't subscribe to him, I'd paint my house a different colour. That's kind of the way they work. It is so ridiculous. But oh well, they've got to have some sort of indicator from that. Now, to deliver papers, you just chuck them at the house. Now, to keep your subscribers, you have to deliver it to their front mat. If you break a window or smash anything of theirs, you lose them as a subscriber. Now, do you want to know how you get a non-subscriber to subscribe? Go on. Wherever you're probably thinking it's probably wrong, actually, to get them to subscribe, you have to smash their windows. A bit like protection money, except you're giving them a paper out of it. Really weird. Right. So this is Easy Street. Today's Monday. Well, actually, yeah. Today's actually Monday as well. Let's crack on.
Don't tell my boss.
Shit. I'll just... he's done... Oh, cock! Right, I fucked up pretty good. Hell. I'm absolutely bollocks at this game. Can't break any of the windows. Shit. Speedrun it! Are those fucking tombstones? What the fuck? And not only that, they've actually gone into next doors and put tombstones as well, so they're pretty sure they're breaking the law by doing that. Sweet. Ah! This isn't Easy Street. Training course? What the fuck? Did I just crash into a mound of toilet paper? Shit. Nah, let's give that another go. Oh shit, Tuesday, okay. Yeah. Shit. I'm actually doing well as well. It's really weird because you've got to keep an eye on where you're firing it and keep an eye on... Oh. Accused of negligence, vandalism. Wonder how many characters I'm allowed. Right. Asshole. Right, let's try that again. You know what, this time, team, we're going to deliver those fucking papers. Today's Monday, a good day for delivering papers. Or smashing windows, whatever. Nice, I was gonna smash their house then. Shit. Training course, here we go. My life as a paperboy has been leading up to this moment. Yes. Oh shit, these targets. There's actually people cheering, yeah, the Daily Sun, rah, rah, rah. There's me going, yes, mate, yes. Oh, piss. Cancel delivery. Oh, shit, someone unsubscribed. Crap. Oh, shit. Dog. I just got run over by a car, crippled forever. My life as a paperboy, terminated. Spiderwebs. Fucking look, tombstones. In the water I go. Oh, three houses cancelled their delivery. Fuck yeah, they used to be subscribers. I'm the pepper boy. I deliver my pepper. Training course again. Let's try the right side of the course. Or let's fuck up and dunk myself in the water. Perfect delivery. Yes!
Don't tell my boss.
Whose shoes are they? Whose shoes are they? By the way, if you ever get a chance to, watch Birdingston. I was introduced to it by my mate Steph. Fucking hilarious. I nearly twisted a bollock laughing. It was fucking hilarious. So I was thinking too much about Burners and I was crap.
Let's do them papers, you hear me, you slag.
fucker!
What a headache.
Worst ever, claims our customers. Blah blah blah. Oh. He was a real loser. You know, if you watch Burniston, you'll understand this reference. I can't put it in. Arse pie, there you go. Well, paper was pretty good. It's bloody difficult, I'll tell you that. Maybe in the future we'll try some more difficult levels, but for now I'm just trying it. Brilliant, well, thanks for your time and see you next time.